think the VR suite is very impressive. I think what you see here is a special opportunity, I think, to see the stadium before it's done.
It's an interesting feeling, you know, to see the project of the stadium, to see and to feel what the fan gonna see in 2 years.